What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all excited because today we have finally come to Dream Theater. Yes, I know everybody has been asking patiently or excitedly when I'm going to get to some Dream Theater. You know, I've had it requested for a while, a long while, and I've literally never heard a Dream Theater song. So I am the most excited I've ever been. For anything, literally, this is the best moment of my entire life. Right here, right now, we're listening to Dream Theater live, Under a Glass Moon, score. I don't know really what that means, but we're just here to listen to some Dream Theater. I've heard this band be compared a lot to, like, Metallica. I have no idea what they sound like, what even they're about, dude. So I'm just excited to get into it, but before we do, I want to say that this was a Patreon request by Ginger Byers. Thank you, Ginger. Really appreciate you coming to the Patreon family. All right, so we're just going to jump right on into it. Here we go, everybody.
The 6,000 Dream Theater fans here this evening.
Do I get a hint of a different accent? Dude, where are they from? I should have done some research before getting into this, but hey, we'll do some research after, so.
Welcome to Radio City Music Hall in New York City! I can't think of a better place to be doing the final show on this world tour than in home turf New York City, yeah!
The way he said turf, I don't know. Where is he from, dude? Is this really where they're from? All right.
All right. We've been out celebrating and commemorating 20 years of Dream Theater music. We're gonna take you on a journey from the very beginning, back in the Majesty days, right up to where we are here today with the songs and music from Octavarium. So without further ado, let's continue that musical journey right now with Images and Watts.
Okay, I'm liking how this is sounding so far. We got symphonic metal with the synth, dude. We have like a 6-string bass or 5-string, couldn't really tell, but so far it's sounding pretty cool. The double kick bass from the drummer too. The drummer looks really happy here. All right, let's just keep it going, dude.
We'll be right back.
Oh, yes, dude. What is going on? We're getting scary, dude. We're getting progressive. We are becoming inspired by Rush, dude. I just gotta hear that again, and then we'll listen to a good amount, dude. Don't you worry, but I gotta hear this awesome, whatever part this is, dude. All right. Wow, great vibrato control by the singer here. That is great. What are they doing, dude? What? This is so crazy, dude. This is like if Rush was a current day metal band, dude. This band has a good sense of humor, dude. I just love how weird this song is, dude. We gotta listen to that little part again, dude. The syncopation is ridiculous, dude. This is such a wild song. Syncopation. The guitar solo was one of the coolest guitar solos I've ever heard. That was so intricate. It sounded like the guitarist from Dragon Force, dude. It sounded wild. And I'm sure Dragon Force got their inspiration from Dream Theater, dude. The use of the tremolo bar gave it such a crazy sound, dude. Was that an Ibanez guitar? I could have sworn it was. The screen was a little fuzzy here. Couldn't exactly tell the brands. But no, the guitar solo at the end, plus the synth solo, that was amazing. I love this song. I love Dream Theater already, dude. I can't wait to listen to the studio version of their songs. This was amazing, dude. The singer, dude, what a fabulous set of lungs this singer has. It seemed like they were doing the singing voice like so naturally. Not exerting too much. That's just like their natural voice and way of singing, dude. They have a serious talent. Everybody in this band is serious talent, dude. The drummer really stood out too. Just fellow glasses wearer. Oh, this song was sick, dude. I love how weird it got. Purely intricate. Like it was like if Rush was mixed with Nightwish, dude. This is crazy. This was crazy. I want to give a shout out to my gold tier patrons, Adam Sanford, Gary Milstead, HRH Kinglerks, Joseph Wilger, Onyxia, Robert D. Hassinger, and Thomas Wydoff. Thank you. And here are the rest of the patrons. Thank you everybody for joining. Really appreciate it. We're up to 20 patrons now. Seriously, that's too many people. I'm just kidding. But no, that's a lot of people. Really happy all of you joined me. Everybody, big round of applause for them in the comments. Thanks. All right, that's gonna do it for this reaction. Thank you, Ginger Byers. Really appreciate Dream Theater. My first look at Dream Theater really, really surpassed all my expectations, really. Thank you. All right, so go over to patreon.com/johnslob if you want early reactions. And make sure to give this video a like and a subscribe too. It really helps out the channel. All right, I will talk to y'all in the next one. Peace.